It's dark.
What's going on, guys? It's here from the Man Chip, and welcome back to another weekly vlog. This is week two. Today is Sunday. It's nighttime. I'm walking down to dinner. So, yeah, I'm walking. Guys, it is kind of late right now, but I am going out to do some, just practicing for a big video I'm making. I'm not going to say much yet. That it involves some rope. That's all I'm going to say. But yeah, I'm going to go out and do some just rehearsal for that. That video you guys will be seeing maybe in next, up to a month from now, probably. It's going to be a really cool video. I've been working hard on the idea for it. I'm going to start shooting it really soon. I'm going to start, with my whole weekly vlog thing, I'm going to start doing more, more professional videos. So I think it'll be kind of cool. But yeah, so we are going to leave for that now. And then after that, we're going to head over to Target, get some stuff. We're at Target like every other day. But yeah. Guys, I'm gonna use the force. Oh, I'm amazing. Dude, check this out. It's a Snorlax GX box. Sun and Moon packs don't come out until like February or March. So it doesn't come with Sun and Moon packs, but it comes with a Snorlax GX card and a giant one. And then just normal Snorlax and then a couple evolution packs. It looks pretty cool and I kinda wanna buy it. I have a gift card and I feel like come February, I might be able to have enough money to get like a trainer box of Sun and Moon. I don't know. I think I'm gonna do it. I don't know. Oh my gosh. I don't know. Corner of the globe, but the ocean floor. And if I catch you back home, gonna chase you out. So I was playing around in Photoshop and yeah. So apparently there's an app for Photoshop. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I've heard that before, but it's nice. I use Android, so I don't usually go on iPads, but just sitting around doing some stuff at Target, you know, because that's cool. I'm not buying the Pokemon thing today. I'm gonna probably wait a day or so and see how I feel, because we're here like every other day. So yeah. This stars breathing down your neck. This is who we are. Baby, I'm a wreck, but I would follow you. All right. We are home. Yeah. We got home from Target. We're at Target all the time. Let's forget something. I don't even know. We just went there for chips and something else today. I don't know why we were there so long, but yeah. I didn't get that Pokemon thing just because I'm still deciding on it. We'll see. I'm gonna look on eBay, see if I can get a Sun and Moon pack from Japan, because they got the Japan ones are out. So yeah, I might go do that. I just want to save my money for some other stuff. But yeah, so I'll still think about that. And yeah, we're gonna watch some TV, I think, pretty soon. It's 9 o'clock, I think. I don't know what time it is. But yeah. I'm gonna go watch some TV. Right! Welcome to Monday. Starting off this vlog, or this section of the vlog. So yeah, pretty cool. Look at my hand. I was born, so I drew a tattoo on it.
It was pretty cool. I spent a lot of time on it.
I honestly got no idea. You know, I did this in Vlogmas. I was like, oh, I drew it on my hand, and I was like, I got a pen, I got an apple, and then I started playing that song. Don't really want to repeat that. So I just put in the outro plate for my video, for Monday's video, and you know, I don't know why I even bothered to put an outro plate, because I 99% of the time forget to add in the stuff, and then you're just looking at the blank screen. Yeah. Sorry, guys. I forget things, you know? I'm getting old. It's the old mind, you know? It's not the same as it used to be, guys. Yeah. I think you've been pretty productive today. I got a lot done. Just realized that I haven't really gotten many time lapses for week so far. I usually try to get one a day for the little title clip thing for each day. That hasn't happened this week yet, and it's already Monday. So yeah, I'm going down for dinner at 9. we are going to be watching a movie tonight. We're not going out to the movies because we're lazy. That kind of TV, so yeah. That's my dog. That's his treat thing. We stuff it with treats, and yeah. That's why you hear that squeaky sound, so yeah. We were out of popcorn, so I made a bunch of frozen stuff, and when it's a bunch of deep-fried brown stuff on a plate, you know it's good for you, and you know that you should eat it. So yeah. I don't know what movie we're watching. I think we're watching one of the Harry Potter movies, I think. Either fourth or fifth. I don't know which one it is. But yeah, guys. So we're going to do that. Ready, guys. We're about to watch a movie. It's going to be pretty dope. Movie's over. I'm pretty tired. But yeah, tomorrow. Yep, early. We have roofers coming. So yeah, that's always fun. But yeah, so I will see you all on Tuesday. Hey guys, it is now Tuesday. I had to think about the day for a second there. My mind, it's getting old, guys. But yeah, so today it's pretty early. When I say pretty early, it's kind of super early. It's like, no idea. But in any case, we have like roofers coming out today because some vent in our roof isn't working, so they have to fix that. But then, yeah, so we're doing that. And I get up early. Yay. Anyways, guys, so I am walking down the stairs right now. That is pretty cool. Rubs off, guys. Send myself free, send myself free. Losing the key, going all that they see. Engineered acts, no clothes on TV. Leaving everything that hits me. Do you see what I see? Oh, and it's a bit cold. Alrighty, guys, it is now Wednesday. So we are walking down the street right now trying to catch a train. Our train station is pretty close to our house, so yeah. Going into Chicago to go see an opera. That is going to be pretty fun. We got tickets like over the summer. Kind of forgot about it, but now, yeah, we're doing that, so yay. It's kind of cold, not that cold. I'm in dress clothes because, you know, that's kind of cool, right? So, yeah, we are walking down the road. Send food. It's gonna be pretty cool. So yeah. I am so hungry, guys. And I'm on Minecraft right now. Got 5 new subscribers. Pretty cool. Thanks a lot, guys. Means a lot. Out of the opera. It was pretty fun. I enjoyed it. I've never really been to an opera, so that was pretty cool. It's a little cheesy, but I think all operas are. It's pretty cool. And it was cool. They managed to fit like a giant, like suburban-looking house on stage, like life size, and it spun around in this big rotating cable. It's pretty cool. It was like a play in a place. So it was like basically like. The story of the opera was taking place because someone was putting it on at their house, if that makes any sense. So that's were kind of weird, but it's pretty cool. I didn't actually say the name of it. It was the Magic Flute in Chicago. Pretty cool. Definitely would recommend seeing it. It was awesome. It was fun. But yeah, I just finished recording a video with Ernest. It's Wednesday right now and it's late, so probably won't be able to post it today. So, walked up the stairs and I think I legit just walked through a cobweb. Cool. Opera was awesome. Made flute at the Lyric Opera House. Loved it. Set design was a little wonky, but I think it was pretty fun. We're gonna probably do more operas in the future. 3 hours long. It's kinda long. I was a little tired, but it was pretty cool. I've never really been to an opera. It was cool. I mean, it was the amount of seats and the theater, it was just amazing. It was crazy. The theater was dang, it was so cool and it was so big. It was just amazing. So yeah, I think we're gonna watch some TV soon. So we're gonna go do that. So, yeah. Alrighty, guys, it is now Thursday. We are currently driving to Los Angeles. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty dope. Yeah, check this out. It actually snowed overnight, so like, there's some snow like, on our windshield, and that's basically it. I want more snow, so I can go sledding. So yeah, please snow. Thank you very much. But yeah. I
asked for it and it happened.
Yeah.
Sick.
Like, check that out.
That's snow for you guys on top of a garbage can. Woo! Finally. But we had a white Christmas. It was like totally snowing, like up until Christmas, and then it got like into 60s. It was like super warm. Now it's snowing again. Crazy weather. But I'm glad it's snowing. So yeah.
Alrighty guys, so I'm in my studio right now doing some work.
I did Wednesday's video because that's not out yet.
Tonight though, we are going to a play downtown. Again, we've been downtown so much this week, it's crazy. But yes, we're going to go do that. It's going to be pretty cool. So yeah, rushing to get some stuff done because I only got like an hour until we have to leave. So yeah. Guys, look at this. I'm uploading like a 5 minute long Minecraft video. It says an hour and 23 minutes remaining. What the heck? I mean, my internet is pretty slow, but like, I don't know, I was just playing Minecraft in all fairness, and it's like, we're on Hypixel, and it's such a delay.
Swipe wasn't even working, I don't know what's happening.
Oh my god. Internet. Slow. Yay.
Alrighty guys, I'm walking down the stairs, we are about to leave for Zeppelin. It's gonna be pretty fun, so yeah.
Practice. It is now Friday. Also, my voice is like dead right now. But anyways, guys, yeah, the play was really good. It was called Mr. and Mrs. Pennyworth. Mr. and Mrs. Pennyworth. It's pretty cool. It's like about these like storyteller people. It was kind of neat. It was cool. Like all the set was just like completely made off canvas, and then they projected onto it. It was pretty cool. It was at the Looking Glass Theater in Chicago. I kind of liked it.
So, I mean, that play was pretty cool. I went to see yesterday. It was pretty neat. It was pretty cool because there were only, like, two actors in it, but then they had, projections and, like, puppets and stuff. It was pretty cool. Got the TV off now. It's pretty late. Yeah. Finally, gonna now cut to the next day, which is Saturday, the last day of this week of long. So it's gonna be pretty.
It is Saturday. Today I'm up pretty early. It is a basketball game today. It's gonna be pretty fun. This is actually the second game we're playing. First one I'm in because the last game that they had, we were busy. So I kind of fell down the stairs a second ago. Not really, just tripped. Basically though. Last game was when we went to that protest thing downtown. So that is why I was at the last game. But today is the first game I'm in, and it's going to be pretty fun. And yeah, so hopefully Ernest is going to be there. He's supposedly playing basketball, but he might not be there. He's probably, you know, I don't know. Anyways, guys, yeah, so we are about to leave right now. I have this bright blue shirt on because as of yesterday, we didn't have the jerseys yet. So, yeah, because I'm on a blue team. So, but if we have the jerseys, that'd be cool because, yeah, I am about to leave.
Yeah, my name's Ernest.
Yeah. We are back from basketball. I honestly can't remember if I made any clips after basketball. Don't think I did. The camera was dead, but I did get some good shots of me playing basketball, so that was pretty cool. My voice is still dead, and that's bad because I have an audition coming up tomorrow, so yay. Yeah, guys, I'm doing some work right now. It's gonna be pretty darn cool. So whenever I plug in my Wacom tablet, which is right there, my computer speakers get all wonky. That's fun. So, over time, I was deciding whether or not I was gonna do daily vlogs. I was also learning how to ride this thing. It's a ripstick. I got it for Christmas. It's pretty darn fun. So I'm in the basement right now, doing some of that. Because, yeah. Alrighty, guys. So, it is pretty late now. We did just get done watching a movie, so that was pretty cool. Not really that interesting watching me watch a movie anyways, is it? So, yeah. But with that all said, it is pretty late. I don't even know what time it is. 11:26 p.m. No idea what it was that late. So yeah. But yeah, guys. So it is Saturday. If you didn't know, weekly vlogs are from Sunday till Saturday. So I start them on Sunday and goes all the way until Saturday. So I'm gonna wrap up this weekly vlog. If you enjoyed the vlog, leave a like. If you want to see more vlogs like this, subscribe. See you guys all. Later.